You cheat!
Watch where you fling those accusations.
I know you cheated at the game.
Sweetie, I don't have to cheat. You're just bad at cards.
I want my money back.
Sorry, spent it. I'd be up for another game if you wanted to win it back.
Please, I can't afford to lose that money. There's no work at the fort.
Then maybe you shouldn't be gambling.
I have a family.
I hope they're better at cards than you are.
Looks like this is your lucky day.
Why's that?
You just bumped into the oldest man in Fort Tarsis. Name's Jarrick.
Nice to meet you.
You too. You know, you don't live as long as I have without seeing some things.
Yeah? Like what?
I was there when the Skaars swarmed the fort's terraces. It was a bloodbath. Happened over 50 years ago, and it feels like yesterday. I was also there when the Skaars came over the walls. What do you think about that?
I think you've seen a lot.
You bet I have. More than you ever will, that's for sure.
I hope you're right.
Oh, I am, Freelancer. I've lived a life filled with bloodshed and disaster. I've survived Strider ambushes, Dominion attacks and outlaws. I've even run from Wyverns. I've seen enough death the last 50 nights.
So what's your... I'm sorry. You must have lost many people along the... Why were you the only survivor?
If I'd have shared that water, nobody would have lived.
So you chose to let 5 people die to save yourself?
I told you, I'm a pragmatist.
I guess that's why you're the old... You must be Rythe. Yarrow said I'd find you here.
Yeah. You're the one who flew...
Not sure that sounds right.
Bet your ass it was. Stellar work, Big Star. You got me?
You named your sword. Excellent.
Truth. Ornelli has been with me
glad it was.
Hey, Freelancer.
You're looking at me like you want something. What is it?
Nothing. I wasn't trying to...
Then point your damned peeper somewhere else.
No need to get mean. Just thought it looked like you'd use a friend.
Yeah. All right. I'm sorry that was uncalled for. You know, I wasn't always like this. I had a bake shop. Made Antium-style bread, the way my mother did. Then my grain supplier stopped shipping Antium grain up north. I tried substitutions, but nothing was right. Got harder and harder to keep my doors open, so I stopped trying.
You can't give up. We don't survive out here by giving up.
When you run out, it's true for now.
Well, look who's here.
Well, I know you. You're the hotshot who silenced that Shaper thing, yeah?
Word travels fast.
I keep an ear to the ground. Maxine. Call me Max. Well,
you're the owner?
Am now.
You won a bar in a card game? You must have phenomenal luck.
I got contacts and a healthy usually. Every sucker.
Oh, hold up a second.
He was on a strider to and nobody made it back.
You think
Dusty O. The gu.
So the bar is cursed. Great.
Hey, you're a freelancer, right?
What? Something else. What is it? You've got a contract for me. I'm happy to hear it.
Not a contract, exactly. Have you ever heard of the Path to Glory?
It's like a ranking of lancers, right?
That's not all it is. There are certain rewards offered to those on the path.
Rewards offered by who, exactly?
The Emperor. Put yourself on the path, freelancer. What you do will matter, I promise.
Something like that, you should really Hey, freelancer!
Hey.
I can't believe I'm talking to you. You're like...
Hello?
Hey.
Yeah, what? What are you talking about?
Okay, all right, maybe I shouldn't be telling you this, but I heard he got over-altered during his training.
Over-altered?
Yeah, I guess it glitched them up pretty bad.
What are you talking about?
I can't say for sure, but that's what people are saying, and you gotta admit, Owen is a little goofy.
No, he's not.
Yeah, no, I don't think so either. Just telling you what I heard.
Thanks, but that kind of Yeah.
No.
Or let's...
Yeah.
Jack in some sort of who can be the bigger hero contest? That's the third Sentinel Patrol he's rescued from scars this week. you believe all the mess out here? You can't turn around without...
We are back at it, Freelancer. Let's see what trouble I can find for us.
Keep me updated.
on Silence Relic. Thanks for that one.
Hi, freelancer. Well, save up.
How much did you lose? Can you get that? It's hard to give up on, baby. Is it okay? Oh.
What do you think would make that kind of... Hey, good to see you. You're a freelancer, right?
I think you... We're not sure. No, but... But... Watch out. Oh, he... Yeah. I... Yeah.
My savior, and the reason scars aren't feasting on my liver right this minute.
Bloody scars.
The spike in their activity has really thrown off my research.
What are you working on exactly?
I'm looking for a lost Arcanist text known as the Elysian Manuscript. It was inscribed by early members of our order and has been lost for generations. Some Arcanists believe that their writings could help us predict the behavior of Shaper instruments.
We could keep people safe. You're making progress?
Turns out there was a far more ingenious, invisible...
Invisible? How do I...
Aha! I picked your curious... My...
Just point me...
Patching in Arcanist Matthias.
So how did you learn about where we're headed?
From very old field notes. It was something the writer wasn't saying. Something important they didn't write down. I'm certain of it.
So you had a hunch?
A hypothesis.
Right.
What secrets must they hold?
Let's find out.
about here. The canopy's quite dense here.
What am I looking for?
A marker of some type. Something other Arcanists recognize. Creatures. All right, let's find that marker. There, yes. Unusual design. I've seen this before. It won't trigger whether the right stimulus.
Which is what?
A shift in energy. We create a big enough change, the wires detect it, the marker triggers.
Like a fire alarm?
Exactly. That shaper object across from the marker is made for echoes.
Got it. Let's build a fire.
Working, but the marker won't trigger without a larger shift in energy. More echoes needed. We should be close. Making progress, but we need more echoes. Another echo should be close.
Looks like the echo attracted some slimy friends.
Ah, yes. Unpleasant. They're fascinating creatures, but only from very far away. Behind a wall, with the lights on. Shifting.
We've got some scars out here.
Leave it to them to be grubbing about. We have a special sensitivity to certain kinds of energy. Has to be related to their insect physiology. I wonder if...
Kind of in the middle of something right now, Matthias.
Ah, yes, of course. Let's get those echoes.
Why are they in a cage? That seems pointless.
Like a fishing lure. For freelancers.
Ah, clever. I kind of respect that. Got another one.
Yes. Excellent.
Freelancer help.
Slowly. My fearsome associate. Slowly. This task alone would certainly require many uncomfortable nights in the jungle.
This book you're looking for?
The Elysian Manuscript.
Right. What do you think you'll find in there?
Find? Well, Arcanists pursue the truth, but time twists truth, hides it. The manuscript is a window to a very old truth. Done it. The marker's been triggered.
The Arcanist fire log.
Precisely.